long as you're hitting hard, I'll let you continue, but if you keep hitting soft, we're just gonna stop, okay?
Inside
kick. Okay, get closer to me, bud. Have you broken the red board before?
Mm-hmm.
That's easy, right? So this should be the same as the red board. You're hitting really solid.
Am I supposed to hit him with my heel?
Yep.
Oh.
Relax. Now, I saw this. I have a friend who goes to a school here in town, and they joined Weaver Fight opened up, so that's why they're over there. But this is what they have to break for black belt. Just kidding.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, whatever.
Really?
Yeah.
So if you're not able to break it, it's okay.
So there, people went for black belt doing this breaking technique. So I don't know why. I think it's kind of easy.
Yeah,
you break it.
Yeah!
Missed it.
Relax, yeah, we have plenty of time, so. There's time with it. I think you can break it. Right there, buddy. Right inside there.
Nice.
Yeah. Do I draw right there? No. There's just boards that are glued together, and they also use those boards to break. That's kind of cheap. Well, They're convenient because they're half the thickness too. They're called demo boards, but they use them for breaking.
Yeah.
I have a picture of my master instructor Sally uses those too sometimes. I take a picture of them and I'm like, these are junk.
Mm.
They're more expensive too. These are cheaper. You just go to the lumber yard, buy a 10-foot section. I'm gonna give you one more shot, okay? Now try the red board. You can break this one. A lot of people didn't break this last time. A lot of people had a hard time. Are you ready?
Oh.